So guys who are going to court, I can tell you for free, those people are anti-development, they don't love harmony. There are people who will always want to, you know, when there is a, when we have a pool of still water, you're not happy. You just want to throw in some stones so that there are ripples. Eh? Those are the kind of people I'm talking about. Because to me, if I were to meet that person face to face, I'll tell him what you did was wrong. Taking the football family to court, it's wrong. Let's just meet in the field and let's talk. Yeah, people waste a lot of resources in this game. So when we do that, we are wasting a lot of people.